These can be very important games, can't they?
Yes, they are, Kevin. Guys are out here fighting for a job. Some are battling for a roster spot. You have to prove yourself right now and take advantage of these games.
And the Clippers starting five. The guards five, Russell Westbrook and Triple H. The forwards are Leonard and Morris. And it's Zubac in at the center position. Zubac to pass to Westbrook. The shot by George, wide open. This is the three.
Bill.
They came here prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
So a timeout call here. The first one of Los Angeles. Here the team is checking for Josh Okogie. Great showing for him last season. Checking in about 24 points. Six rebounds and four assists.
Rebound.
Bro, but
you have to go get blunts. When your mom brings this, we will, okay?
Bro, give me a bowl.
You want some ice?
Hand me the bowl. Paul George, mad D Bull hit a game winner in his mouth. In the bubble. They got D Book in the bubble. They fucked up. He went 8-0. That's what led to Chris Paul being traded. It's led to now Kevin Durant joining us here. We would have put up a better fight against the Lakers than the Blazers did. We would have actually beat the Lakers.
Getting denied at the rim. He's likely to remember that one. Apparently, we want to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does rip. Here's Brady with three.
For Phoenix, he got into double digits for the quarter with 10 points total. We've got more in store for you right after this.
Kevin Porter has a take on load management. He says, I'm not a part of that.
We have KD ready for the Warriors. Bradley Beal debut by resting him. Saving him from injury. Possibly. Every time they play, they risk getting hurt. They're meaningless pieces again.
Covered by Lee from 11 feet away, and the Clippers scoring again.
assisted by great floor awareness. Powell knows how to find his open teammates.
Let's just go with a three.
In this one, but what a fantastic first half we witnessed for the Phoenix Suns.
The second unit is doing some serious damage. So many points coming from their bench. Huge advantage tonight.
Calling up the reserve. I'm telling you, the others play like stars.
And moving along now, let's take a look at some upcoming matchups. Thanks for joining us. Now let's toss it to Kevin Harlan for the start of the second half.
And David, he's a big reason for it. Thanks so much. Leonard, no luck. always been a debate. Do you take the timeout or do you let your guy handle it?
They've been looking at a sink offensively.
Yeah, and their offense has ground over to a standstill. No hesitation right there. Westbrook can make you pay.
He's checked in for Yusuf Nurkic. Gordon comes in for Josh Okogie. Damian Lee each checked in for Bradley Beal. And Allen subbed in for Devin Booker. And the Clippers with a change here too. Norman Powell checked in for Morris. Outside Westbrook. Ball's back loose.
Do you know where Miles Powell is?
2 minutes
remaining in
the third.
Tonight out.